Some honey is being built. Not much. Some kept honey. Okay. What do we see here? Probably nothing. Nothing. Okay, look at that, huh? This is an interesting one. This is on this side. Wow, so heavy. Look at that. It's kept honey. Look at that. And it's on the side. It's a whole frame of kept honey. Wow. Okay, that's nice. And this should be... the queen, yeah, okay, good. Brood, yes. Lots of brood. Not too bad. I want to drop this ram. And there, okay. Let's not play with fire here. Let's put it back. Out. There we go. Okay. I like that that frame is completely built out. Put honey on the side and they're building the other side. I find it interesting how they build the side frame out with honey and the middle ones used for the brood. Watering station is bone dry. And this one, so we need to replace that. Let's have a look at this one. There's water in this station, it's good. Open up. Top. Okay. The box. Yeah, we put a queen excluder here, but that's just for storage. Not for a real reason. It should be between, obviously, between the super and the blue box. Not on top. Okay. Okay. Still not much activity in the super. Look at this. This is a three-quarter super that we're using this poor frame. I just want to have a look at what's going on here. Stuck. Some bees. Some activity, but not that much. These guys now. I don't want to suit up. Two, three frames and being good. So still plenty of space to go. See that? There you see that. The full frame from a three-quarter super just overhangs. It's just trying to encourage them to come up to the super. What's really happening? That's okay. We'll see what they can do. Put these guys back. That's fine. There we go. Put the queen excluder back on top for storage. Actually, it was a stop sign building the honey out onto the top. Not that there is much honey in this super. Let me just put these guys back. And that's it. Just strap it down and we're done. Fill up the water stations and we're done.